Hi everyone. Today we're reading a book called Where is Tippy Toes? Written by Betsy Lewin. Now let's have a look at the cover of Where is Tippy Toes? What do you think it's about? I'd like you to write down in your book for me, what do you think this book might be about? Where is Tippy Toes by Betsy Lewin? Everyone knows where Tippy Toe is when the sun is up and the day is his. The mouse in his hole knows the soft pip pat of Tippy Toe's step on his welcome mat. Now, do mice have welcome mats outside their mouse holes? Write down yes or no. But nobody knows where Tippy Toe goes when the night is alight with firefly shows. Now put your hand up if you know what a firefly is. A firefly is a flying insect that glows at night. And you can see some pictures of fireflies on this page. Now nobody knows where Tippy Toe goes at night time. I'd like you to make a prediction. Write down where you think Tippy Toe goes at night time. Everyone knows where Tippy Toes goes to escape the squirt of the garden hose. Where do you go if someone's trying to squirt you with the garden hose? Write that down for me. Where do you run to? And everyone knows that purring snore when Tippy Toes naps in a dresser drawer. What can you see on this page with Tippy Toes? I can see a mouse. Do you think it's a real mouse? Write down if you think it's a real mouse or a toy mouse. And write down what else can you see around Tippy Toes. And everyone knows, but they don't know why, he tippy-toed through the blueberry pie. You don't walk through pie, do you? Especially not blueberry pie. Write down what you do with blueberry pie. But nobody knows where Tippy Toes goes when the moon is full and the night wind blows. Do you have an idea where Tippy Toes might be going yet? Does Wise Owl know, do you suppose? What do you think? Do you think Wise Owl knows where Tippy Toes goes? Write down yes or no. No, nobody knows where Tippy Toes creeps when darkness falls and the whole world sleeps. No, nobody knows where Tippy Toes creeps except me. Now, where's Tippy Toes? Looks like he's in bed with his owner. Do you have a cat or another pet? If you had a pet cat, what would you name it? I'd like you to write that down for me. And if you had a pet cat, would you let it outside at night time? Or would you make it stay inside? I'd like you to write down outside or inside for me in your book, and write down why you would let it outside or make it stay inside. After you've done that, I'd like you to draw a picture of you with a pet. It could be a pet that you do have at home now, or it could be a pet that you would like to have. But I would like you to draw me a picture of you and a pet.